Seventh-day Adventists object to invoking the saints' intercession on the basis that the saints are not cognitively aware of our lives here on earth, much less our prayers. They base their conclusion on Old Testament passages like Ecclesiastes 9:10, which speaks of souls in the afterlife not having any knowledge or thought. Does this objection deal the death blow that Seventh-day Adventists think it does? It doesn't. And here are some reasons why. First, the author of Ecclesiastes is operating with limited knowledge of the afterlife. This is before the revelation given in the New Testament. The objection, therefore, holds only on the assumption that there is no such evidence. But we Catholics claim that the New Testament reveals that the souls in heaven do have cognitive awareness of us here on earth. So, what's the evidence? Consider Revelation 5:8, where 24 presbyters, human souls, surround Jesus and offer him the prayers of Christians on earth in the form of incense. How could they do this if they weren't cognitively aware of all those prayers? Revelation 6:9 is another text. Souls that were slain for Jesus cry out for the Lord to judge and avenge their blood on those who dwell upon the earth. Their request for vengeance would be futile if they didn't know whether their enemy still lived on earth. So, just because an Old Testament passage speaks of the afterlife in a way that's not compatible with the intercession of the saints, it doesn't follow that the Catholic doctrine is proven unbiblical. If you want to learn more about this topic and others like it, visit our website at Catholic.com. Also, visit CatholicAnswersSpeakers.com to learn how you can bring me out to speak at your event. For Catholic Answers, I'm Karlo Broussard. Thanks for watching.